the dead have risen and they're voting Republican.